Hey y'all. So I did the reminded everybody about what Dave Chappelle said about the baby on the corner trick, right? Today, Comedy Hype is covering it. So let me go further. There's only certain things that are going on at a certain time of the night. If you are a young lady, you need to do whatever you need to do before that sun goes down. Next, if you are doing anything after nightfall, you shouldn't be doing it by yourself. You should not be out here in these here streets by yourself at that time of the night. It doesn't mean that things can't happen to you in the daytime, but they're more likely to happen after nightfall. And I'll give you an example, the sundown towns. The reason why they don't want black people in those towns after night, after dark, because people are drinking, people are getting high, people are committing fornication and adultery and other crimes. And so that an innocent black person is not caught in the crossfire, that's why they say, don't be in this here town at nightfall. So the same way with the lady. If you are a kind-hearted, sweet person, you should not be outside after dark because you don't want to put yourself in a situation where you'll fall for the baby trick at night. Remember, Dave Chappelle said he was out at 3 a.m. in a bad neighborhood that he had never been to before, that his limo driver had brought him to after a show, and he did not plan on being there, right? So with this young lady, I believe that something really did happen to her. And I don't even know if the baby was real. It could have been a cutout. You understand? It may have looked real in the dark and at a distance, but when she got close to it, she realized that it was a fake. We read about stories like this in Br'er Rabbit and Tar Baby. These are things that black people used to know, and the young people just don't know it anymore. They think that old people are stupid, but we're not. We survive. You do too.